Looks like he's awake, Devila. Morning. Slept well, didn't you, 9S?
I'm in the resistance camp?
That's right. You've been unconscious for nearly 2 weeks. A little thank you for saving your butt would be nice.
Where's 2B?
You know that better than anyone, no? Her black box signal disappeared.
Oh.
Devila and Popola are rare android models designed for medical treatment and maintenance. Without the bunker, they are the only remaining way for Unit 9S to initiate repairs. Proposal. A word of appreciation is appropriate.
Thanks.
Yeah, there used to be lots of our models around. Apparently, we were put here to oversee some kind of large-scale system that was in place.
Apparently? What does that mean?
It means we don't know. All the records from that era have been deleted. Our model kinda went nutso at some point in the past. It ended badly.
Most of our kind were disposed of after that, but we were spared. They used us as a sort of control group in order to ensure such a thing couldn't happen again.
So yeah, we're lab rats. But at least we get to be here helping out friends. I'd like to think that we're atoning in some way for our past sins.
Try not to overdo it, 9S.
A little thank you for saving your butt would be nice.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
What is that?
An enormous facility that appeared from an area beneath the ground. It would appear to be machine-related in origin. Further details unknown. Mobile transport platform detected in the section emerging from the facility's center.
So, an elevator?
To provide such an announcement.
There's no reason for anything they do.
Hello, and thank you for choosing Tower System Services. We apologize for the inconvenience. deactivated before accessing the main tower. Have a great day!
Relays the locations of objects known as resource recovery units.
Now they're just messing with us. Hey, Pod, give me a rundown on what happened while I was resting.
Affirmative. Relevant data concerns the massive facility you just accessed. It appears to be machine-related in origin, though further details are unknown. Additionally, the large structural units launched from the facility have been detected in multiple areas.
Large structural units?
Said units were marked as goals earlier. They are believed to be so-called resource recovery units.
What do these units do?
Unknown.
Where's A2?
Unit A2's position and current status are unknown.
All right. Mark the positions of those units on my map, will ya?
Proposal. Unit 9S should state his intentions.
I'm going to wipe out the machines.
With the bunker destroyed, previous orders to Yorha units would be suspended. Proposal. Rendezvous with resistance forces and confirm chain of command.
I don't care about chain of command. I have one goal now. I'm going to kill every last machine, and then I'm going to kill A2.
Oh, hello there. Such a nice, quiet place here, isn't it? No distractions at all. Pity about all the junk, however. I keep trying to clear it away, but it seems to be never ending.
Pascal, that's...
Pascal? That sounds oddly familiar. Well, would you like to take a look at my wares?
Is that one of our large units?
Affirmative. Said unit appears to be delivering...
Huh? Fog?
Analysis. The fog is actually steam emitted by a large enemy structural unit.
Steam? For what purpose?
Unknown.
Hello. This is the resource recovery unit. Now activate defense mode.
Is this writing? I can't read it.
Analysis. Writing is an ancient language known as Angelic. It reads, Meatbox.
Okay, then.
Hello?
Is this entire building made of machines? Even on the inside?
Analysis. Many useless parts unrelated to machine lifeform functionality detected. The reason for using said parts is unknown.
There's no meaning to anything they do.
This forest is our forest. Your majesty.
Thank you.
Shut up!
Perhaps these are raw materials from the structure itself, possibly useful for creating weapons.
Weapons, eh? Prepare energy. Close range firing mode. Maximum output.
9S.
Fire!
Alert. Abnormality detected in vitals of Unit 9S. Proposal. Commence data overhaul immediately.
Pod, search for the other structural units. I need to find those authorization keys and destroy the tower.
Alert. Combat inadvisable during abnormal vital conditions.
It's fine. Run the search.
Scanning. Actively operating enemy large structural unit detected in accessible location. Marking location on map.
This is the Resource Recovery Unit, now activating defense mode.
There's something written here, too.
It reads, Soul Box.
Oh, I get it. I have to break the system protection before I can reach the core. Huh. So that's how it works. What's going on here? My body. Those are my memories. But why? That's two beasts, Data. I know these are just memories. But still. No, don't. Don't do this. Damn it, stop! Stay the hell out! Of my goddamn memories! These belong to me, and me alone! Get away from them!
This is the current status of Unit 9S.
Affirmative. His mental state has become dangerously unstable. Action must be taken immediately.
I noticed something while providing support to A2. Enemy machine lifeforms have begun sharing data with each other.
We'd better look into that.
I'll share the data with you, so see what you can find out.
Affirmative. I also have a separate report about 9S.
What is it?
I'll share the data. His psychological state has deteriorated to a grave level.
We'd better handle that quickly too.
Agreed. Not sure what we should do, however.
Agreed. Proposal. Rest, combined with data checking and maintenance.
Agreed. I will make the suggestion immediately.
Pod. Where's the next resource recovery unit?
Alert. NFCS failure. Speculation. Failure caused by intense combat and lack of maintenance.
Near-field controls are down? Great.
Proposal. Overhaul system at resistance camp.
I don't have that kind of time.
Alert. Entering battle without a functioning sword constitutes an unacceptable risk. Unit 9S should have Devola initiate repairs at the resistance camp.
Shit.
Oh dear. What happened to you?
Wounded in battle. NFCS not functioning.
I'm amazed you were even able to drag yourself here. This is gonna take a bit, so just hang tight. This is terrible. Your motor cortex is full of holes. I can't believe you even managed to walk here. All right, you're all good. Ines, I need you to promise me something. Don't die alone. I don't think 2B would want that either.
I know.
Hello. This is the Resource Recovery Unit. Now activating defense mode.
Over and over. That language again.
This reads God Box.
God, huh? What are these machines doing talking about gods?
Pod, why did the machines attack Pascal's village? Aren't they all the same?
Unknown.
Well, aren't you helpful?
Proposal. Unit A2 should gather further data on the current state of machine life.
Hello, and thank you for choosing Challenge and
Services.
Huh? We've got some very exciting news for everyone today. There's only one lost. And in order to retain for your faithful patrons, whoever demands the final substance will earn a special prize. Good luck!
The hell was that?
Large structural unit of machine life form origin activated to the east.
A large what now? What the heck is going on around here?
Unknown.
Well, let's go check out this large structural unit.
Alert. Excessive combat activity will put unacceptable strain on your body.
Shut up!
Negative. This support unit is assigned to Yorha Unit 9S. As such, being concerned for said unit's well-being is a requirement.
Whatever. So this operator model is...
Affirmative. Operator 2-1. Volunteer to undergo Type B equipment transition during previous descent. Sent to front lines as Unit 2-1-B. Recorded as missing in action 4 hours later.
No.
Shit.
2B told me. She told me she wanted you to become a good person.
You! Don't you dare talk to me about 2B!
Where'd he go?
Analysis. Your High Unit 9S is still alive. Query. Why would Unit A2 be concerned with the status of Unit 9S after turning on your HUD?
Shut up!
Begging for your lives will help? You think that's going to make me forget everything?
Physical check complete. Memory check complete. Maintenance mode complete. Yorha Unit 9S, activate. Good morning, 9S.
Am I...
Analysis. The enemy structural unit collapsed during battle. Unit 9S suffered damage from the fall and was placed in emergency suspend mode. Fall location was deemed too dangerous, thus said unit was transported to current location. All system checks and reactivation complete.
Operator.
Operator model 210 is deceased. Black box signal not found.
Oh. Situation report.
Tower access authentication key acquired. The required number of authentication keys have been acquired. The tower is now open for investigation.
Good.